I have no words. Yo, 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 what's up, guys? So, today I'm going to be doing a drive with me video. I really hope you guys like these types of videos because they are just so easy to film. I'm gonna be straight up and honest with you. I need to pre-film for next week because I'll be in Savannah, Georgia for a gymnastics meet. And I can just chill and talk to you guys in my car, and at the same time, you actually like it. So that is just such a plus for me. Currently, I'm in my garage, but I am going to get myself food. Let's start driving, shall we? I am going to do some tasks, and the first task that I have in mind is to eat lunch because I am so hungry that I'm feeling lightheaded, and that's not, you know, the sensation that I like to experience. Thank you. It's just so confusing when, like, you both kind of get to the stop sign at the same time and you're just kind of like, who's gonna go? I am so starving. I am in the mood for some Taco Bell. Last time I went to Taco Bell for their nacho fries and it was so amazing. You guys want to know what my day was like today, since I guess we're just kind of doing a drive with me, you know? I guess I can just talk about whatever I want. My day went off pretty good. I always wake up on Sundays and I'm always just so thrilled when I wake up because Sunday is the only day in the week that I can sleep in. I always am like, on a Sunday morning, I'm like, is it a school day or is it a Saturday? Do I have to go to gym? But then I'm like, no, it's a Sunday, time to party. My morning actually started with my cat biting me in my face while I was sleeping. He's never done that before, and I think he's truly reached a new level of savage, because who does that? Like, I wasn't even playing with him. I was like dead asleep, and I just am waking up to my cat biting my face. I'm sorry about the whole dot situation on the screen that you're seeing. I don't know how to fix it, so hopefully it's just a cute light leak. But yeah, I'm sorry for that little dot right there. She shows up on the screen whenever she wants. She pays me a visit every once in a while. What was I saying? Thing is, that was a large bump. I figured out how to get to Taco Bell. I didn't even have to plug it in my navigation. So I'm just making such large strides. I did my hair in a rush and I thought I would do space buns because I slept so freaking hard last night that my face was swollen and my hair was just so wonky. You know when you just really like sleep hard, like face in the pillow? That was me last night. Space buns are an art form that should be taken seriously and not done in a rush to, you know, actually look good. And I feel like I just kind of failed, like they're a little bit too far back. So, that's that. You know now, keep your secrets to yourself. Strangers never feel love me. Okay, so even though I'm so starving right now and I just want to get my food, I don't know what to get because I'm at the point, I'm kind of like a new Taco Bell fanatic. I'm kind of new to the whole Taco Bell experience. I just tried it this year and I never know what to get because I have to look at like the vegan menu. I'm not vegan, but like vegetarian, same thing. So I have to look up like vegetarian menu on Taco Bell because if I don't have my stuff together before I'm there, I'm just gonna be embarrassing myself. And I gotta be ready. I gotta be prepared. I gotta have an action plan. So,
how are you doing today?
Good.
What I like to hear, go to the order whenever you're prepared.
Okay. Could I have the Crunchwrap Supreme without any meat?
Would you like beans?
Yes, please.
Alrighty. What about a delicious cold drink or is it down?
I'm due Baja Blast.
Drink or the freeze?
The freeze.
Regular or large? Alrighty.
And I would also like the nacho fries.
Well, alrighty.
And that's it.
It looks like it's $8. And I'll see you at the Windilly Dilly.
Okay.
Oh
my god. That was the, I don't know whether to be like just confused or what, but that guy was like, I have no words. I've never experienced someone being that just like weird. He kept switching between like accents, and that's so funny that I caught it on camera. I really hope this camera picked up that, because he was like just wild, and I don't know how to explain it. I was just extremely uncomfortable because he was just like talking very weird. Just so weird. Either that or he's just very passionate about his job and like has an acting career going on the side and he's trying to work on. What do you guys think? Leave me a comment down below. Why was he talking like that? I noticed that mukbangs are like kind of disgusting because I'm just chewing, and whenever I talk, then the food is just in my mouth, and I don't think you guys really want to see that, so. Talk about, can you check on one of your employees? I think he's having a little too much fun with the customers. I'm afraid that that guy is just gonna be like at my window like, you forgot something. Also, I'm doing the drive with me just eating Taco Bell. I know it's not a really drive with me, but like I have nowhere to drive to. I just realized that I was gonna go get some flowers from Hobby Lobby, but to my luck, it's a Sunday. Idea where to go now because Hobby Lobby is closed because it's a Sunday. Totally respect that, but like, come on. So I literally am just going to drive anywhere my heart desires. Don't know where this is yet, but maybe I'll end up somewhere magical. Oh my god, this song is so sweet. Need someone in my life to give it structure. All the selfish ways I'd spend my time without her. Everything I want, but I can't deal with all your love, babe. Most of them gon' talk, I know. I will go. Amazing, because he's literally in like every song now. I just wanted to say congratulations to my brother Kelly. You're doing great, sweetie. Here we are at the Hobby Lobby. Could have been us, but you're playing. The song is so good, and I've been obsessed with it for a long while. I don't know why. It's kind of weird, but I just vibe with it. Social media star, and she's actually like has good music, so shout out to her. I ain't got no time for no games, being rude. Can you give me more space? I ain't got no time for no games. Going home with you, baby, only two. I drove way farther than I thought I did, and all of a sudden I'm just almost drove out on a key. Yeah, I almost got myself onto a bridge taking me out to a key. So I'm just trying to get myself out of this situation. Because I've been this song is so funny because whenever I try to sing it, it's so high pitch and I can't go that high. Take it to my face. Tell me what. my parents asked me where I was, to say that I was making myself familiar with our streets. And I now know where KCK is. That's lit.
True.
We just out here learning things every single day. Sometimes you don't need a reason to explore. Maybe that was my sign. Maybe I should just gone out onto the key, had a drink with myself, enjoyed the waters around me. Everything makes sense now. Maybe me conveniently showing up at this key was just a sign. I just added this song to my playlist. Fun fact about this, I actually am going to make it my goal in life to memorize the rap lyrics to the song, and one day I'm just going to be a rap god and I'm gonna flex on all of my friends and I'm just gonna be like rapping this so hard and everybody's gonna be so jealous. I'm just gonna be like, yeah. This only took me about 3 months, but you don't need to know that.
And up at house parties, running fucking dirty with the older niggas running for me, and they just told me how that game worked.
I got a couple words in there, but guys, I have a dream. Hey guys, I positioned the camera here to give the vid more structure. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. If you're new to my channel, make sure you subscribe and stick around for more videos every Sunday. Also, if you would like to, you can go follow me on my Instagram, Twitter, and add me on Snapchat, even though the Snapchat update is really whack. If you still use that app, you can add me. Thank you for watching. I love you guys so much, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys. Mwah. Pretend it means getting. Don't say a word while we dance with the devil. You brought a fire to a